Press the handheld release button and remove the reach wand. Check and clear any dirt and debris from the handheld connection point and the bin inlet. Check the powered head for any blockages and use a blunt object to remove the blockage. To test for a blockage in the reach wand, drop a small ball of paper into the wand. The paper will drop through if the wand is clear.